Christians, though. Practically.
I wouldn't put it that way.
No.